What's up, everybody? This is Maddie Mo, and today we're going to be taking a look at on how to turn your mobile device or tablet into a karaoke machine. The program we'll be using to set up your karaoke system on your mobile or tablet devices is called Music Match. It also happens to be free. Not only does it work with Apple and Android devices, it also works with Windows, your desktop, and even Google Glass. For the sake of this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to set it up on an iPad mini, an Android Nexus 5, and I'm going to show you how to cast it to a Google Chromecast. Go ahead and download the app from the iTunes Store. Once it's downloaded, open up your favorite music player. For me, I'm going to use Google Play Music, because that's what I have a subscription to. But it could be anything, RDO, Spotify, YouTube, even your own personal music it'll work with. Now I'm going to load up Play Music, and once it's loaded up, I'm going to select a song. So for example, I selected this Red Hot Chili Peppers song. After the song is playing and loaded, exit out of the app by clicking the home screen and go to Music Match. Load up Music Match, and on the top right hand of the corner, there's like a search button. It kind of looks like the button from SoundHound. So you press on it, and once you press on it, it'll start detecting the music that's playing. After the music's been detected, it'll start showing you the lyrics for the song, and you can go ahead and sing with it. Music Match even works better on Android devices, and after you follow me along through this example, you'll see exactly why. After you've downloaded the app from the Google Play Store, go ahead and load it up. Once you're inside the app, you're going to see a list of all your songs that you currently have on your Android device, along with a bunch of streaming services that you're currently subscribed to. I'm going to continue using Google Play Music as the example, so I'm going to go ahead and click on it, and the app is going to load up. I'm going to select any random song and let it play. At the top of the screen in your notification center, you should see an icon from Music Match. Swipe it down and go ahead and select that icon. All of a sudden, you'll notice that all the lyrics will pop up inside of Google Play. The best thing about it is that it's a widget. So even if you exit the app, you can still see all the lyrics in front of your face. It doesn't matter where you are on your smartphone, it'll always be there until you dismiss it. That's the benefit of using it on an Android device over your iPhone or iPad. The last thing I want to mention is that Music Match has Chromecast support, which allows you to project the lyrics on your phone along with the app that you're using to play the music onto your TV, your monitor, or wherever, as long as it has an HDMI input port. The best thing is you can have your friends over or you can be at somebody's house and you can display the lyrics on the TV and everybody can sing along as well. And that's how you turn your mobile device or a tablet into a karaoke machine. No longer do you have to go out and buy expensive devices to sing along with your friends and family. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and feel free to share and embed this. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see you guys in the next one.